This video shows the use of the flush caches feature to selectively clear cached resources from PageSpeed servers. For example, let's say that your site used to contain an incorrect JavaScript file that got cached by PageSpeed servers. If you have just uploaded a corrected JavaScript file, you probably want visitors to your web page to see this update as soon as possible. The flush caches feature can be used here to remove the old version of the file from the server caches and force fetching the newer version from the origin servers. To use this feature, visit your project's console page. Click on PageSpeed Service in the navigation panel on the left, and open the Caching and Errors tab. In the text field under the Flush Caches section, enter the URL of the resource whose cache you wish to clear. Next, click the Flush button. This shows a message confirming that the operation is complete, and you're done. The text field also supports wildcard patterns for URLs. For example, to clear the cache for all files under a forums subdirectory, use the asterisk wildcard character as shown. If you only wish to clear the cache of HTML files and not other resources like JavaScript or images, select the Only HTML Radio button before clicking the Flush button. Note that this feature should be used sparingly, as frequent clearing of caches will increase traffic to your origin server and slow down your site. Click the Flush Caches link for recommendations on how to control caching behavior of individual resources and optimize the speed of your websites.